Embalming is the treatment of the dead body with the antiseptics, preservative and other suitable chemicals to prevent putrefaction. Traditionally, balms, a medicated topical preparation also known as a liniment and balsams, various pleasantly scented plant product were used for preserving the dead body. From balm comes the word embalming. Ancient Egyptian used embalming 5000 years aged to produce mummies. Father of modern embalming is Dutch anatomist Frederick Ruysch, who was the first to use a form of arterial injection as a means of preservation. Salient features, purposes, preservation of a corpse. Main, sanitization, presentation to make the corpse suitable for public display at a funeral. Condition which causes preservation of dead body are embalming, freezing, body is in a soil containing natural antiseptics, adipose or mummification. Condition which causes preservation of dead bodies are embalming, freezing, bodies in a soil containing natural antiseptic substance, adipose or mummification. Changes occurs due to embalming. Blood converted into a brownish mass. Organs bleached and hardened, protein coagulated, tissue fixed, interpretation of injury or disease thus becomes difficult. Determination of poison in embalmed body. Poison destroyed by embalming fluid. Cyanide destroyed by formaldehyde. Poisons whose detection is made more difficult. Alkaloid, organic poison. Poison whose extraction is made more difficult. Most drugs and poison because of formaldehyde. Poison presenting in embalming fluid. If death occurred due to any chemical present in embalming fluid, alcohol. Its determination in body carries no legal value. Interpretation of postmortem findings more difficult because of production of embalming artifact. Time of embalming. If done immediately after death, decomposition is inhibited for many months. This should preferably be to be done within 6 hours of death. If done after putrefaction, body shows a mixture of decomposition and mummification. Bodies disintegrate earlier. Quantity used. Embalming fluid should be used 50% of the body weight with 2% of formaldehyde content. Body of 70 kg requires 10.5 liter. About 10% is wasted through venous drainage purging. Thus, total fluid required is 12 liter. A monitored injector releases 12 liter within 30 minutes. Thank you.